Jai Guru. Someone by way of conversation told Sisi Thakur regarding Lord Krishna. We can at best call him Superman, but we can't call him God. Whatever may be said, he is a human being after all. Sisi Thakur said, God, I understand, is nothing but a human being. Even if there be some God who has no human embodiment, what relation can you have with such God? He does not make provision for even a til nadu for me. By Bhagavan, we understand a man in whom all the six kinds of wealth are awake and alive. Without a living embodiment in whom Godhood is awake, our concept of God becomes imaginary. And any spiritual endeavor without a guide in whom realization had dawned is bound to become a meaningless effort and wastage of time. In the same way, the presence of Acharya after the prophet of the time leaves the mortal frame is such a necessity. Without the presence of a human guide in whom the idea or ism has come alive, any ism or concept becomes dry and bereft of reality. Jai Guru.